pork with dry pepper shoot with king chicken.
You know, there's a restaurant in the same name, Dzoukou Tribal Kitchen in Nagaland. After the earthquake in Nepal, I have this few friends from Darjeeling who lives in Delhi. They had come and asked me, can we do something, a fundraising event at your place? And I said, why not? You know, I got to know about what is all about Nepal, and that's how I decided to come here 2 years ago. It was fascinating for me to see things like the ingredients which I found in the market, and the people here, the culture is also slightly similar to what we are from the Northeast, and just made me feel like a home, and that's how I decided, okay, why don't I give it a try here, open a place like this here. This is called Napa. The flavor, the exotic flavor that comes in. This is an indigenous Sichuan pepper. In my tribe, we call it like fermented soya bean. Very, very essential in our food. It's like a cake, it's hard. So we preserve them and we keep them in the fridge like that. So one of the hottest chili in the world. It's called Raja Mirchi. It's been recorded in Guinness World Record also in way back in 2011 as the hottest chili in the world. So I come all the way from Nagaland. So happy because I know what I'm serving, what is there in my food is something very, very different, and I feel so proud to say that yes, we are different, we are exotic.